how the grandma words, grandma.
Grandma words, shut up, shut up.
No, you know how when y'all talk, y'all have these words. You just said it. You need, what's one of them grandma words, you know? Right, but you know, you got the rich. You got, what you just say, how you say that?
R-I-N-S-E.
How you, what they need to do? They need to go rich it off, what? Oh Lord, now she's trying to go to the proper. She just went to old Negro spirituals.
I know Negro. She, now she, about the old Negro.
It was for us. Oh my God. What is wrong with you? She went where they got violent. You bring up Negro spirituals and she get violent? That's how we do?
I'm just
saying.
Everybody talking about what the old Negro did. I was born, yes, I was born in 1928.
Did y'all have roads?
Did we have roads?
You know, like, what's the roads? You know, like, they wasn't as much concrete back then as
it is. We didn't have as much traffic.
Right.
And people didn't have no money.
Oh, did you have money?
Depression. No, I was a baby, little girl.
You was a baby? Oh.
I was a little girl.
Oh, okay. But you was eating lamb and steak.
And I was what?
You was eating lamb and steak then.
My daddy was a...
Prosperous. Right, so you had money. You just said your daddy was prosperous.
Well, he kept what he had.
Right. So, Granny, you got to tell me, you got to at least do...
I ain't got to do nothing but sit here and get...
Yeah, right, because she going to go hit the strip pole, y'all. She going to be at the mall. She going to be at Magic City, Blue Flame, and Body Tap all in 1 week, y'all. Y'all see.
You know, children. Let me tell you a story.
Right, tell them. Tell the good people.
Fred is a fabricator. He's trying to make me look like something that doesn't exist.
Oh, okay. Well, what?
And I should take him on my leave.
What? Yeah. You get so violent.
I'm so violent and be just behind. That's all. What's wrong with him?
She's so violent.
What's so violent? That's what the world need now. Grandma's a deterrent behind.
Okay.
You know, that's like the little boy I had over here.
No.
He didn't want his picture taken in Oklahoma.
Mm-hmm.
Give him a good slap on the behind.
Right. Right. Mm-hmm. Went on to get picture. Right.
Mm-hmm.
All the world needs is some grandma's butt whippings.
Stick with them.
Mm-hmm.
Don't let them move. Don't let them look at the owners.
Right. Oh, you need them to watch the video so they know what grandma got to say. You gotta listen to the grandma. Right. Grandma is giving y'all good granny advice, y'all. Good granny advice.
Read. Take time to read.
Right. Every day. Every day. Sometimes.
Frozen.
Right. Mm-hmm. Wow. You don't have no good Christian songs you want to sing?
No. You're not Christian. You go home and get your clothes.
Okay.
So you can go where you go.